Hi, this video tutorial shows how to unlock Samsung G400. This phone shows incorrect SIM, network lock, message because it is network locked. To unlock it, you need to turn the phone off, remove SIM card, turn on the phone. Go to menu, applications, Bluetooth, and turn Bluetooth off if enabled. Go back to menu, then settings, phone settings, PC connections, and select Samsung PC Studio option and hit save button. Go back to home screen. Now type *#782872# on phone keypad. Qualcomm screen will show up. Press confirm button and connect USB cable. Start Fast GSM S3G software. Fill email and password for your Fast GSM account. And click on Read Unlock Codes button. Wait until codes shows up. Write down network unlock code. Disconnect USB cable. Power off the phone. Insert back different network SIM card. And turn on the phone. Network lock screen shows up. Type your unique network unlock code and press confirm button. Congratulations, your phone is permanently unlocked now. Let's switch the phone back to Samsung mode. Just type *#726872# and press confirm button. This service is not free. Buy it from fastgsm.com. And remember, you can unlock all BlackBerry, LG and HTC phones at fastgsm.com. For more, please visit fastgsm.com. Bye.